Hey everyone, Layla Stop Motion here, and today is another What's in the Pack video. This pack I ordered with my most recent What's in the Pack video, which is my skin pack, and this is a Pigabrick. That's just a big spoiler, so let's just open this up. I'm really excited. I've been waiting like 3 weeks for this, which is a very long time for me. And usually Lego Shop will give you things a little earlier. Oh no, I accidentally cut open the amazing Lego bag. Nope, I didn't. So it's a Lego Shop purchase, not a BrickLink purchase. Smoothly comes out. Don't need this anymore. That was a package. I hope that guy didn't get hurt because it's just basically plastic paper. So this is 4+, and it looks like I got my sheet on what I got. And then I got a bag of bricks. Looks like I didn't get my free stickers this time. That's a huge bag of, look at this, the glory of bricks. Now I'll put this aside while we look at what I got in the paper. Let's see, it doesn't show me this time. It's probably in the bag. So let's open this up with more scissors. I think, I don't think you need scissors. Oh yeah, you do need these scissors, which are the bad scissors, which I've experienced in one of my other What's in the Pack videos. I just need to cut a little knob and I can open up this whole thing. Now I ordered 40 of these. It doesn't look like I got 40. I'll have to take a look because I ordered like 30 or 40 of those, and that doesn't look like the number. Looks like they're not bluish gray too. It's kind of bad. Doesn't really matter. But here we go. Got these. Light gray, it looks like. Maybe even bluish gray. And if they're bluish gray, that's awesome. But let's take a look on what I got. Sorry about the finger. I got 10. Oh, that's $8 worth of these. Got 30 of those. And 5 of those. So not much of the squares because I was just looking at those. And I just want to make sure this is the bluish gray color. Yes. I think. Yeah, it's a bluish gray. Awesome. I really like bluish gray. So I got 40 of these in bluish gray. Okay, there's more than I thought now that I'm stacking them all. And 5 of these small squares. And I should have 40 of the actual, like, rectangular ones. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. This is my second video of the day. Sorry if I'm uploading way too much. Just let me know in the comments if I should upload just once a day or just upload every second day. So, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below.